We often get questions about how I can watch a television channel that's, you know, streamed online in this country when I'm in this country and the IP addresses are blocked. Well, check this new option out, because usually we'd say use a VPN, but at Jake Stapleton tweeted, at Robert Herron, use Unlocator. It will get around the blackouts and allow you to see what you're already paying MLB for. Not just MLB, they have 96 channels. Like, they added another channel since last week.
Oh.
Dozens and dozens of channels, nearly 100 different channels. And you have been extensively testing the ability to watch A's games.
Putting it to good use. The A's and the Giants have been freed from their blacked out status normally that I would receive here. Living in the Bay Area, local games on MLB are blacked out. This helps you get around it, and I gotta say, there's never been a better time to be a cord cutter. The streaming options that we have available to us online are numerous, and picture and sound quality continues to approach Blu-ray, but it's still not quite there yet. But like I've pointed out, if depending on where you live, you may be restricted upon what you can or cannot view online. And I find that annoying to no end, especially if it's services you are legitimately paying for. Now, Patrick mentioned VPN services. They can mask your location, and that makes it good for privacy. But is there a related performance hit in terms of all that networking overhead? And how easy is it to turn it on and off as needed? Now, another way to virtually relocate your network connection is with a service. Unlocator is a special DNS service, a domain name system. Basically, that internet phone book we all use to turn the name of a URL into the number that the computers need and stuff like that.
And that's what's interesting about unlocator.com. It's a paid service. And which you have already purchased and are in love with, and it actually
free to try.
Basically, it only redirects the DNS calls for specific channels.
Exactly.
Pretty cool.
They have a custom set of DNS addresses you put into either your router, your computer, or the individual devices. So, what devices and services are available with this service, Unlocator? Well, your browser, also Fire TV, Android, Apple. This list is pretty comprehensive, and it includes too. Your apps that might be built into a TV set. Also, game consoles. And I use it with my PS3 quite a bit, I must say. Again, the setup is ridiculously simple. All you're doing is simply changing the DNS numbers on either the device itself, your router, or your PC. Uninstallation is really even easier. You can just go back and check that. Oh, use the auto settings provided by my ISP instead, and it should go right back to the way it was. No software to really install other than you're changing some, say, either the setup in your router or in your console device or however. And it's really the beauty of a service like this is its transparency and its speed. You are other than kind of redirecting where the location information is being provided, the actual data transfer is direct back to your house or home or wherever you're at. There is no VPN service like, say, located far away to have to route it through there first and then to you to create some additional maybe overhead or something like that. And they also have a pretty terrific privacy policy as well. They actually prided themselves on that. And they happen to be a pretty responsive company, at least in my querying with them back and forth over some of their technical merits or some of their technical capabilities. And they have a free 7-day trial. So you know what? If you've tried other services and were, you know, not thrilled with how it performed or it was too much of a hassle, Unlocator just kind of works. And it works really easy. And it works with so many different things. I'm using it for MLB, but you could do it with just about any other app out there that's forcing you to, you know, use or not use the service depending on where you're at. And for people who travel, this might be the best solution for you.
96 different channels and climbing. Ladies and gentlemen, unlocator.com.
It's simple.
You're paying out of pocket for it.
Yeah, $5 a month about. And if you buy it for a chunk of time, like 6 months at a time, you get a little deal on that, so.
Hey, let's take a moment to thank one of our sponsors.
Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. Audible has over 100,000 titles to choose from to be downloaded to your iPod or MP3 player and played back anytime, anywhere. You can choose books in every single genre, from science fiction to thrillers and drama and comedy, business, history, and even more. One of my personal favorites is Snow Crash by Neal Stephenson. It's such a good book. I recommend it to anybody who is into cyberpunk. You can go to audiblepodcast.com/techzilla to get a free audiobook download of your choice when you sign up today. Again, go to audiblepodcast.com/techzilla for your free audiobook.